Alright everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is your boy Different Plays here, and this time we are going to be reviewing the water rifle, which is one of the OG weapons in the game. So, this thing has the fire rate of 95, the capacity of 35, and the mobility of 50, and the grade of epic. You use 550 gems to get that to legendary. But I don't recommend doing that, because there's the liquid fire that's a replacement and a stronger counterpart. I'm focusing on getting these to legendary. Also, I did get a couple of gems, but I wasted it on the lucky chest, because, you know, I have to do the lucky chest challenge, and I'm almost to the 1,000 coin part. And then we can just do the lucky chest. But I wouldn't recommend doing that. Yeah, you just get 3 lucky chests. Well, actually 6 a day, because, you know. Also, I did release my Tales of Adrian and Marinette episode 1 of season 2. Suspect that next Saturday will be an episode. Yeah. I've confirmed a reason why Origin himself won't appear physically. Because it's kind of wrong for someone from a different universe to be in the episode. I love this splash sound. I just wish the water pistol was in the current lottery. It's called the Deep Dive Lottery. And my aim sucks. Usually never sucks for area damage. Okay, with area damage, my aim is a bit better. Because you don't have to aim directly. I'd rather focus on direct hits on this weapon. You know, shouldn't I just equip the wizard wand? You know, since it's another, like, weapon that was old to the game. It's been in the game for, like, 6 years or so. This has been in the game for, like, 5 years. It came out in early 2015. I haven't tested damage. I might need a companion for damage testing. Yep. Another one of these type of spammers. If you encounter these guys, just go far away. Just go far away. And I mean as far as you can go. I mean, if I die to a reflector, I don't give a crap. Or I can just die to the shriek and whatever. Or I die to the shriek and the reflector. Pretty sure people are saying that the cluster bombs have been buffed, like, in this update. I hope it's a lie, because the cluster bombs were nerfed, and probably should stay at the efficiency where they were at when they got hurt. If they're a one-shot, I swear I'm gonna be pissed. No kidding, I'd be super pissed if they buffed them. I hope y'all lying about the buff. Got the Ultra Beam with the coupons I had. I had 315 because I purchased the Electric Blast Rifle. They got 100. I was buying for the flippings. Ow! And they were behind me.
I love the new splash sound. Sounds really good.
You know, I just kind of wish the water pistol was back, since the water rifle is here. They both existed in the same update. Just like how the plasma rifle and the plasma pistol were released in the same update. I'm an OG player, so I know everything about the game. I'm pretty sure a bunch of YouTubers have explained. Abort Natus. This thing cannot do headshots, by the way. If this thing did headshots, it would kind of balance out this weapon. Yep, another one of them spammers. I'm encountering one right now. I just said it was the first by 12. At midnight. I believe these dudes just standing still. Possibly real players. You know, that's just a dare that they're just real players. You're not even doing cat spam. Get out of here, kid. Robo Tiger. Dude, that's a real tiger. And new pet just came with the lottery. We can spam that. Defeat 50 enemies in a deathmatch. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot, a bee. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. I love bee movie. Please, I love bee movie. Do not hurt me. Do not hurt me. Ow. Actually, I do love bee movie. It can wreck you like two bees could wreck you if you're like the only person there. As a matter of fact, all of them can kill you. It depends. Yeah, this did come back in 13.5.0. Got removed later on again. Ooh, I just wrecked you. Just didn't give me points. Yes. There we go. Yeah, there's no way you can get a spirit there. You know, I might as well. I was gonna rate this a 7 out of 10, but I just got hurt. So I was using other weapons to increase my strength. As my, I love the Fist of Fate, but many people are calling it broken. Many people are calling Fist of Fate broken. Because the fact you fully charge it up and you land every single one of them hits on the head, boom, then people call that broken. Matchmaking. Yeah, don't ask why I just yelled that, because clearly the matchmaking sucks in this server. Any servers, some servers suck. Look, I'm feeling absolutely bad for these people. The mom let them go. These guys are a bunch of low-level people. Oh, I thought I killed someone. They just showed up at 30 points. Marco. Yeah, the polar bear was named Polo. Tonight until the battle pass ends, at least off camera. I'll say no eating here tonight if I have the full battle pass complete. If I got the Cthulhu Legacy, I would test the damage. I think I'm poison healing. And people don't even call that broken, poison and healing. Imagine the heroic epi and the ice club mixed up. Actually, nice action heroic epi. The Cthulhu Legacy is a melee. The ice club's a heavy, just kind of looks like melee. Now, I wish it was a melee. I mean, based on looks, it does look like a melee. Because it swings a lot like the Stormhammer, in some cases. You actually have to hold the firing button down too. For not reacting. Well, can you feel the sunshine now? Yeah, that was a song from Tales Doll, possibly. I believe it's from Tales Doll. Yeah, cause that's. Wasn't I heard of this Atlantis Battle Pass? I'm figuring they're gonna make some references to Finding Nemo. And they made references to SpongeBob, because one of the
to SpongeBob in the comments below.
They might reference...
I think they also reference Shark Tale by at least one aspect of the Battle Pass. I mean, the anglerfish weapon is a reference to Finding Nemo. These are a reference to Mr. Krabs' arms. This is a reference to one of the snipers, the little Cthulhu. They both have the word Cthulhu in their names. And then another reference possibly is... Also, the new set just came out. The heavy drill rifle. Who would use a drill underwater? Someone use an anchor. A rivet gun. What? Anyways, I just want to collect that and end the video right on here. Okay?